Once inside, he was left standing in the kitchen, alone, with the wine, where he read the labels on the bottles. Suddenly, he heard a long, loud scream, followed by Myra calling for him from the living room. Upon entering the room, he saw Ian Brady holding a life-sized rag doll. But when it fell against the couch, 2 feet away from him, David realized it wasn't a doll. It was a young man.